My parents must have thought they had a crazy kid, 'cause I was one of those kids who always knew what I wanted. They took me down to the airport to see all the planes departing, watching them fly. Something inside of me was starting. I was 8 when I told them that I'd be a pilot. But I was too young and too short, and there were no female captains. And my dad said, be patient. He said, just see what happens. So after I landed, came down from the sky, I told my father I'd fly for the rest of my life. Then I got my first job, flying for a mortician in a tiny bonanza, just the corpse and me. $5 an hour for flying dead bodies. I had to climb over their faces just to get to my seat. Then suddenly the wheels lift off, the ground is falling backwards. I am suddenly female American.